All right. So, Act 2 has just came out, and I got my hands on a new craftable pulse rifle, which I don't really know how to pronounce it. So, we're just going to say the Episode 1 Echoes pulse rifle that you can get right now due to Act 2. You can get high impact reserves and high ground, which, in my opinion, I don't think you really need enhanced high ground. You only just need enhanced high impact reserves since we're not touching the mag at all, and it'll be at a steady 18. Shred's just crazy. The only downside to this pulse rifle, I would say, is that it needs a pulse rifle map for it to shine. So in this clip here for stream, I'll be showing you what I did and how well performed. Other than that, yeah. Also, a reminder, I do stream on Twitch. There will be a link down below. Please follow. Thank you. Oh, damn. Good trade. Shit. That's fucking heavy shit. Oof. Dude, fucking just laser focus into that. Holy shit. Oh. I'm trying to make a video on the fucking pulse, but the shotgun's fucking coming in clutch right now. Shit. Ah, nope. Yep. I got a ghost of the night, what the fuck? Oh, shit. That works. Damn. Let's pop it off too. What is that, dude? I pop off and then the match just loses. Like I got a ghost of the night and everything. I was fucking just, dude, come on, dude. Shit. Oof. Damn.